Once again, Edinburgh is a nation of the world for the annual International Festival of Music and Drama.
Are you no subscribe to my channel?
I am one of my accounts.
You can stream live to YouTube for our phones, but we're connected to the Wi-Fi. Stream live on Facebook.
I am on one of my accounts.
I was thinking about doing that, streaming live on Facebook.
Subscribe.
So other people can see it too.
You don't have to be live, you just put download on the Facebook.
I know.
It's easier.
Well, I need to put it through edit software first.
No, in this one. But I am a model.
Okay, I don't. You got any edit
software? No, at the moment, no, I need to get some.
You try, well, I use. Well, obviously, I use Coral.
Right.
I've been for stills and all that. And I also use one called Magic.
Right.
I bought that, and then there's another one. It's a free one. It's
right.
A bloody dead easy one to use.
Right.
You can do a lot of editing, different types of editing, colour wise.
Right.
You can colour to black and white, blah blah blah, and all that. That's free.
What does it say
I'm looking for a video and editing software that I can, see if I just leave it videoed, right? See, you get, big spaces in between each set of fireworks that come on.
Yeah.
Yeah, edit just that wee black bit out.
Got this it. One then, Movie, M-O-V-A-I. Movie.
Right.
A free one.
Right.
And it's a bloody good. It's so simple to use.
Right.
And as you say, because of the gaps.
Aye.
You can
just crop it together.
Crop it and put it together. Or sometimes you can leave the spaces in. Sometimes I do that. You can add it. You can do it in voiceover.
Right.
It's M-O-V-A-I, I think it's something like that.
Right, okay.
I wish I could remember the actual name of it.
Come on, you can do video.
You're going to press it this weekend, aren't you?
Yeah.
Are you coming up to here?
No, I'm going to here.
I thought you were coming up to the beach front to see me for a bit.
Okay. I'm going to near the
beach. You're just sticking up to the tower in Prestwick Airport.
I swear it does.
Four places, I'll go there, you go to the beachfront. You go on the train.
I've got transport.
You've got transport, I've no. I can get a train right outside Prestwick. Then I'll swap with my dad, you can go to the beachfront and start to go to the airport. Because he's gone right into the airport.
The you like Alcons? Where you from?
We're up at the beachfront. Well, our train from Haymarket leaves at 5:10. Not 5:10, sorry, 5:07. And we arrived here from 4:09.
What a journey!
Aye. Well, we need to get the train from Edinburgh to Glasgow Queen Street. Then we need to walk to Glasgow Central and get the train from Central to here.
Of course, you don't be better going to train to Glasgow then.
Aye, probably better off that way, but that's the way our tickets have worked out. It's worked out cheaper that way.
I was going to say, by rights now they have to tell you the cheapest route.
Aye.
You kind of just say, if you walk and say, a return ticket to whatever, and they'll give you the dearest one.
Aye,
they
exactly.
Have to give you the, they'll offer you the cheapest one as well.
So that was the cheapest one they offered us, so we took it.
What did that cost you?
£23 each.
Oh, that's okay. I'd like to go down there, I'd like to go down to airport, but I want to go out to some of the islands.
Right.
The last island I went to was Arden.
Aye.
Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. What the ferry cost in and across from Bridget. Very few cars, but absolutely fantastic. I've got some great pictures.
Are they not?
Grounded, just now.
How are they filming? Right. I know the typhoons and the red arrows are there this weekend. What else is due to arrive this weekend? You're going up on Friday for the arrival?
No,
you're just doing Saturday and Sunday. Oh, you're just doing Saturday only. You know, day and Sunday. So is your bike stored safely here? Good.
How much better is she on YouTube so far that we've like?
Well, you should go on and check them actually. I go on every day to check them.
And then YouTube?
YouTube. Yeah, every video that does seem to
suck. You've got a channel on YouTube? Hmm? You got your own channel?
I have got my own channel, but I never actually put anything on it.
Videos on that at the moment.
Yeah.
I think that probably goes on there.
Aye, well, you do it from Universal and that, from Florida.
The longest one I've put on. The longest video I've ever done. It's been 4 hours.
Yeah.
I was doing the voiceover. And we put this one, I was doing on the DVD. A friend in America.
Hi.
She loves Scotland. She's been a few times, she's like to send her short videos. But this day I went the whole world. I walked for miles from Edinburgh and got on the outskirts of Edinburgh. It took me about 2 weeks to put it all together.
You looked at your phone first. You thought you were just all doing that one.
The neck is sore. It's been a great post.
They said it was going to happen.
Yeah. As I say, lean on my shoulder, yo.
Yes, my lady.
Last one.
The piece paints a musical picture of a wedding where the guests' enthusiasm for celebrating involves appropriate refreshment being taken into.
Thank you.